things feel a bit edgy inside the gates. Status orders and off they go for the G. Krishnappa Memorial Trophy, Division 1. Getting into the early stride was Alpha, the leader. On the far side from Ervazan, joining up on the outside. Behind them is Florentia, Sour Palace, the one towards the rail side. Then comes Panama, who is now running third at the stage. Ultimate speed, track him on the outside, another half length behind. And further back, another length behind comes the next is Daisy Duke with Florentia coming next. Kingsfield, Princess Ollie, Dagobot, and Diora. And running last at this stage as they come towards the 700 meter marker. Back to the leader approaching the 600 meter marker. Ervazan is about a length in front of Panama, and second Alpha is the one which is making a run in between runners. And on the outside, Summer Palace is also in close attendance. Daisy due to the one which is towards the rail side as they straight up for the final run. And another length behind is Mahanati and Ultimate Speed. But inside the final 300 meters, Ervazan still the leader from Alpha is the one which is now warming up on the outside. Daisy Duke giving a couple of hard cracks or so, and then we have Summer Palace with Ultimate Speed. Panama is fading out of the scene, and further back is Mahanati. But inside the final 100 meters, Daisy Duke on the in-between runners gets that upper hand and goes away by about a length in front of Ervazan. Then we have Alpha finishing on third ahead of Summer Palace. They have been followed by Ultimate Speed, Mahanati, Princess Holly. Further back comes the next is Dagobot, Florentia, Kingsfield. Then comes Panama, ending up last was Chemical Romance.
Your attention please. The full favorite for the